Hi student, last year in last video we had learned the reciprocal of the fraction. How do we write the reciprocal of the fraction? 2 by 3 is the reciprocal of 3 by 2. Only we change the numerator and denominator. Also here 5 is reciprocal of 5 upon 6 or 5 by 6 is reciprocal of 6 upon 5 or 6 by 5. Means only change the numerator and denominator. Why we learn this reciprocal? Because this reciprocal is useful for dividation here. Okay, now we learn divide whole number by fraction. In previous video we had learned the addition of fraction, multiplication of fraction, subtraction of fraction. Now last operation is dividation of fraction. First we will learn the whole number by fraction. Divide whole number by fraction. This is the first example. 12 divided by 2 by 3. Okay. First, what we will do? First thing we want to do the 12, we can write in the form of fraction. How we can write in the form of fraction? So here 12 by 1. Okay. Divided by 2 by 3. Okay, this whole number we can write in the form of fraction. What is the first step? First step will be, next we will change the division into multiplication. This division sign is there, this division sign we change into multiplication. First we will change this division sign into multiplication and the right reciprocal of the second fraction. So here we write 12 by 1. We this sign change and write here multiplication and write the reciprocal of second fraction. Means the 2 by 3 reciprocal is 3 by 2. Change the numerator and denominator. And when we change the numerator and denominator, then this automatically division sign change into multiplication. So here next step will be step second. What is the second step? Second step will be we simplify this. Okay, we simplify. Here what we will do? 2 ones are 2 and 2 six are 12. Okay, simplify here fraction. Means numerator and denominator divide by one number. These 2 and 12 we divide by 2. Now here 2 and here 3 is 1 and here 3 is there, not divided. Here 6 and 1 is there, not divided. So numerator write here 6 by 1, multiplication here what's remain? 3 by 1. Okay, now here numerator multiply by numerator, 6 multiply by 3 by 1 multiply by 1. 6 multiply by 3 is equal to 18 and by 1 is equal to, if we denominator 1 is there, don't consider, only write 18, which is answer. Okay.